Well, I'm going to do a video here. It's LA Freeway. If you haven't heard the song, it's an awesome song. And it's by Guy Clark. And I'm capoing at the second fret, but playing G, C, and D chord shapes. And so that made, well, the capo's going to make it in the key of A. And it sounds a lot better in A than just playing a G down here. So I'll just play it and then add the tab later. Here goes.